never thought he would ever listen to heavy metal. Hey, William.